What's up everyone, welcome to the channel Travel with the Grey Dot. My name is Jayesh and I am with Rohit Shetty, aka
Shettyano.
Remember the name. So Rohit wanted to travel with me. Actually नहीं ऐसा कुछ नहीं है, जबरदस्ती लेके आया हूँ. बिकॉज तीन चार साल से बोल रहा हूँ कि रोहित चलो साथ में चलो, इज नॉट रेडी टू कम विथ मी. उनको बैठ के सिर्फ मील करना रहता है और कुछ नहीं.
एंड आई डोंट लाइक ट्रैवलिंग एक्चुअली.
हाँ, बट
नेवर गो आउट ऑफ माय हाउस.
बट आई थिंक यू विल लाइक इट आफ्टर दिस, यू विल लव इट.
ऑलराइट,
सो
इफ यू से सो.
सो वी आर ऑन द नासिक हाईवे राइट नाउ एंड अभी तक डिसाइड नहीं किया है कहाँ जाना है. टू बी ऑनेस्ट, दैट्स वॉट द गोल ऑफ माई चैनल विल बी, टू मेक पीपल ट्रैवल विदाउट टेलिंग देम एंड विदाउट इवन नोइंग वेयर वी आर गोइंग. सो राइट नाउ वी आर एट अ फूड हब. ओप्स, आई फॉरगॉट टू शो यू द प्रीवियस वीडियो. So Shettyano wants to eat his fourth meal of this day.
Have a meal on the go.
Let's eat.
Boom. Anabolic chicken, yes. Anabolic peri-peri. So I've got like 200 grams of rice mixed with vegetables and chicken. 300 grams of chicken. I always have a chicken leg boneless. So chicken leg is supposed to have more fat than chicken breast.
Right.
But chicken breast is hard to chew.
Right.
And I just can't finish up the required quantity.
Right.
So always go for the leg version.
So usually when I travel, I have my ALA, alpha lipoic acid, fish oil along with me. My carb sources, there's always rice and rice cakes, there's always there. Then I have my unsweetened peanut butter and so my right now current meal is, I'm hardly having rice because it's my rest day and Mr. Shettyano told me not to eat much rice on rest days because add carbs only when you need it.
Exactly.
Right?
Right.
So yeah, let's have it. This is my meal. It's around 150 grams of cottage cheese and I think it's half cup of rice.
Chromium picolinate, ALA.
Okay.
And hepamose.
Okay, what's that?
Liver tap.
Okay.
Okay, and these two, they are GDA, glucose disposable agent. So ALA is pink.
Yeah.
And octicillin, that's chromium picolinate.
Wow.
So they both work as a glucose disposable agent. This is evening primrose oil and these two are fish oils. That's my, if I'm having carbs in my meal, so I have this post.
Okay.
Carb meal. Ever since the day that you went away.
What's up?
Good bro.
Kaisa tha trip?
Wonderful. It was a wonderful trip.
Yeah.
Yeah, started quite early.
Yeah.
We left at around 10:30 in the
morning. Sorry to fool you around. Plan tha ki 3 baje wapas jaye, but you know, mera man nahi kar raha tha. I wanted to see
now.
The whole scenery
seven,
around.
Yeah. It's 7
right?
Now.
Yeah.
I was expecting to be home and in bed by 7. Yeah, in bed.
He's a guy who is damn disciplined. I know him like now. This is my 4th or 5th year knowing him. And जब मैं इनसे पहले बात करता था तो once I was supposed to work out with him in the morning like by 6, so I messaged him by 10 o'clock in the night saying कि tomorrow I'm gonna come and he did not reply me. reason, because he sleeps by 9:30.
Yeah. So that's my comfort zone, you know. Yeah. I mean, between my meals, yeah, I can go as much as I can, like, yeah, between those 3 hours, but not beyond that. So I gotta, yeah, be back for my meal.
Right.
So that's my first preference of going to some new place, you know.
Right.
And this took my whole day.
Yeah, but so it's good to come out, come out of,
yeah,
your,
exactly,
comfort zone.
Yeah, exactly. I love the place. Igatpuri, yeah, I had heard before,
yeah,
but never been here. So, because of you, and otherwise I wouldn't have come here.
And we are planning a shoot in July, and he doesn't know that how beautiful is Igatpuri during July. He really doesn't know that.
I know, yeah.
Main yahan pe har 2-3 mahine mein aate rehta hu for my shoot purpose. So, I know about this place. Now, let's see how it comes up to.
Even but now, it's when it was really sunny, the place was really cool and soothing, you know,
yeah,
really calm.
Obviously,
very peaceful, yeah.
So, guys, that's all for the day. We're going to come up with more videos. I hope you guys stay tuned for more things and stay connected. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
See you.
Take care.
Bye.